With so many local food service workers currently off the job, there is a local restaurant trying to help make sure everyone has something to eat for Easter dinner. KCTV5's Andrew Zimmerman has that story.
Food is our passion.
McCartney Sigalo is the co-owner of Wilma's Good Food.
We had to shut down Wilma's Good Food due to the coronavirus.
Being closed down, McCartney saw just how big of an impact this is having on our fellow service industry workers.
Everyone really is affected by COVID-19 right now, and so we just wanted to do our part in order to give back.
So today, they parked their truck outside Crane Brewing in Raytown, just as they've done dozens of times before. But this time, the offering was free, serving up their specialty, a fried chicken dinner, to those who need it most.
To help those who are in need, who may not be able to have food right now.
While the meals are free, they are accepting donations for the KC Hospitality Support Initiative.
These donations go to service industry workers who may have been laid off, who aren't getting their tips, who don't have a job at all. We don't know how long this is gonna last. We just need to love each other and take care of one another.
Proving once again that the quickest way to someone's heart is through their stomach. Andrew Zimmerman, KCTV5 News.